you issue company-owned Android devices and also allow personal use of the devices, then fully managed with work profile is the management mode for you. This may also be referred to as COPE, corporate-owned, personally enabled. The main advantages of this management mode are to ensure that the device cannot be unenrolled from management by the end user, enabling personal use of the device while respecting the privacy of the end user, and being able to wipe the entire device or simply to unenroll the work profile and to release the device from management without harming the private data. To enable this, navigate to Android Enterprise and enter your enrollment Wi-Fi information. I have completed this in advance for the sake of this video. Now I can use the QR code to bulk enroll my devices. Since I'll need to assign the users later in the process, I will make sure to import my users into Miradore with device identifiers already in place. In this instance, I'll enroll a single device. Navigate to Enroll Device, Android, Fully Managed with Work Profile, select a user, click Next, and now I'll see a QR code for the enrollment of this device. On the device, power it on from new or from a factory reset state, tap the welcome screen 6 times. Select the language, and a QR code reader will open. Scan the QR code. Accept the prompts and proceed through the setup screens. Once you have read and understood the information about separating work and private data, as well as set up any required accounts, the Miradore client is installed on the device and connected to Miradore. On your device, the home screen appears as it normally would. However, in the app drawer, you can choose between personal and work. The work area can also be disabled, but only by a Miradore admin, not by the end user. In Miradore, navigate to Devices, double-click on the device to see the data. The device shows up with the abbreviated tag for Fully Managed with Work Profile, and we can also check that from the management type to ensure we've enrolled the device correctly. You can see additional information, such as the device's serial number, but you'll also notice that some data is hidden for privacy reasons. You have now successfully enrolled a fully managed device with a work profile.